A key question is what humans will still be doing in 2050. What kind of jobs and tasks will be taken over by computers and robots? And what kinds of jobs and tasks will humans still be doing? And this question is not a theoretical question about the future. It's a very, very practical question about today, because it determines what we are teaching young people today in schools and colleges.